there any special point of the show that you really want, like, this is like, I'm feeling that this is really something special?
I think anytime you're in West Virginia or near it and you sing Take Me Home Country Roads, it's a sight to behold. I mean, again, it's all we got. That song is like, not only is it all we got, but it's a pretty killer song to have about your state. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We have almost heaven, West Virginia. Mountain Mama.
Mountain Mama, Shenandoah River.
Anytime you sing that for that crowd, it might as well be, oh, say, can't. I mean, it's like, there's the stand.
Almost heaven, West Virginia.
You know, Country Roads is the greatest tradition in college football. The first time that it was sung in this stadium was back in 1980. John Denver opened the stadium with playing Country Roads in the beginning of the game.
Country Roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia,
Mountain Mama, take me home.
It's only been duplicated one time. The Mountaineer great Brad Paisley was able to come here in 2015 and play for the pregame ceremonies in a year ago back when we played Maryland. So it's only happened twice. The 61,000 fans that were here were singing it at the top of their lungs.
Robin Roberts on ABC had this special she was doing about some of the most influential country crossover songs of all time. She wanted to do Take Me Home Country Roads. And the original idea they had was, why don't you just sing that at the Opry or something? And I said, if I'm gonna sing that, I wanna sing that like John Denver did it.
Take me home, my country road.
You look around, there's not a dry eye in the stadium. I mean, people have that kind of emotion about West Virginia University, and certainly the people like Brad who have gone on and done this fabulous things and represented this state in the fashion that he's represented it.
We think that he is one of the best representatives of the state you can possibly imagine. He's really a good person as well as being a great singer.